President, you may now resume your line of questioning, Judge
Momonicharia.
In relation to one more fact, which you have stated,
vous avez parlé d'autre chose, j'aimerais sur lequel je voudrais poser une question. Vous avez dit avoir été
soldiers had been transported to be killed.
Du fait que des soldats, d'anciens soldats de l'ONU avaient été transportés pour être exécutés.
I have a question in relation to this fact. After the 17th April 1975,
après le 17 avril 1975,
were the former LONU soldiers gathered up in one place
réunis
and
dans
after
un
that they
seul
were
endroit
trucked out
pour ensuite être transportés par camion
killed?
Pour être exécutés?
Witness, I have no idea.
Je ne sais pas.
I witnessed these former LONU soldiers were being transported in vehicles on the road from Kampong Prea to Mong and vice versa. I did not know where
Kampong
they were taken
Prea,
to, and I
also
did
not know
how
these
former soldiers were gathered up. Question. Were there only
question.
Former LONU soldiers with ranks?
Était-il
or were
seulement
there
des
family
de
members of
un,
these
des
former LONU soldiers as well in the vehicle?
Y avait-il aussi leur famille?
Answer. There were only soldiers.
Seulement des soldats.
Question. A while ago, you mentioned a person by the name No.
Vous avez parlé de quelqu'un du nom de No.
Who told you that these former LONU soldiers had been killed?
Vous a dit que les soldats de LONU ont
and
été tués. Qui était ce No?
How was he related to you? And
et
why did he know this count precisely? Answer. No was the personal
non,
bodyguard of Tanyim.
Garde personnel, garde du corps personnel de Tanyim.
Nam, Thum,
Nam,
no,
Thum,
four
non.
Of them were personal bodyguards
of
Tanyim.
De Tanyim.
Thum,
Thum
was in charge of preparing a toothbrush
préparer la
and
brosse à dents.
Clothes for Tanyim, Nam.
Et les vêtements.
Was tasked with
Nyam, lui,
gathering food and vegetables.
La nourriture
no
et des
was
légumes.
In charge of
non,
cooking.
Faisait la cuisine.
With whom?
Avec whom?
They were in different duties.
Ils avaient des tâches différentes.
Although they were bodyguards.
Même s'ils étaient des gardes du corps.
Question. Did you ask No why he learned
question, avez-vous demandé
that
no?
Information? Whether
comment
he learned from Runyam or did
l'a-t-il
he
su de Rosnim?
Know that these former soldiers were being
comment
transported
a-t-il su que ces anciens soldats
himself?
Étaient transportés? Ou plutôt, a-t-il appris par lui-même que ces anciens soldats avaient été transportés? Réponse.
Answer. I have no idea where he
idée.
Learned this information from.
Obtenu ces informations.
I frequently made a complaint to him that I was committed and I was committed so much in the revolution. Why I was not allowed
engagé
to
dans la
go and welcome the late king? And in reply, he said, where did you want to go?
Il
these
m'a dit, où
former LONU soldiers were taken away and killed. In fact. Judge Momonicharia, thank you very much, Mr. Witness. Thank
merci
you,
beaucoup,
Mr. President. You may now have the floor, Judge Song Sereibut.
La parole est maintenant donnée au juge Song Sereibut. Le
juge Sam Sereibut. Good afternoon, Mr.
Bon
Witness.
Bon après-midi, monsieur.
I would like to ask about your personal experience.
Vous posez des questions sur votre expérience
personnelle. You stated that you were able to convince
Vous avez dit avoir pu convaincre les gens.
That time, in that period, it was said that land was measured for people to walk in and live in. And how could you convince people to join you during the Pol Pot time?
Les gens there was no se joindre à vous radio sous l'époque de Pol Pot, il n'y avait pas de radio.
To broadcast and on convince the people. So how could you be able to convince people to join you more and more?
Convaincre les gens de venir se joindre à
vous. Answer.
Réponse.
I did not convince them to join me, including the mobile units.
Y compris les unités
At
mobiles.
The outset, I told them that I wanted to be
départ,
a theft, stealing rice and other food supplies. And later on, it became very popular
C'est devenu très that populaire.
There were soldiers in the forest led by me, and everyone started to join after one after another.
À nous, petit à petit.
And they started to escape into the forest 500 or more, or 1,000 per day, they joined me in the forest. I did not make any effort to convince them.
Je n'ai pas eu à faire
they
pour les convaincre.
Initiated the idea by themselves and joined me.
Qu'ils ont décidé d'aller me rejoindre.
Judge Samsrebut.
Le juge.
I am still doubtful that you did not convince them and they joined you
quand même que vous n'ayez pas
in
eu
the large number.
So
were these people living in the area where you were
dans
in
la région où vous
where
étiez?
You were in control of?
La région dont vous aviez le contrôle?
Answer, Your Honor.
Réponse.
First,
Monsieur le juge,
after my attack, it became a very popular, and the
Après
place
attaque,
where I attacked was close to
que j'ai attaqué
Battambang. Was close to Battambang Le. It was called
Battambang
at that time.
Le, comme on l'appelait à l'époque.
And it was close to Kwakralaw
district,
district
de
Mong district.
Et le district de Mong.
So the area where people were living
donc,
was close to the area where I launched my attack. I had my own supplies, that is anhas, that is rice. And they joined me one after another. I provided rice to them to eat. And after many mobile units joined me, and other soldiers from Kokoroka joined me, I could be able to convince the low ranking officers and the leaders. From a battalion, from regiments.
Les régiments, les chefs
so
de régiments
I started to indoctrinate them and I assigned them with different tasks and duties.
Confié différentes tâches.
Later on, I went to different cooperatives to
Puis je suis allé
and
dans
I
différentes
could
coopératives.
Be able to meet
J'ai
some
pu y rencontrer.
District governors,
des gouverneurs de district.
President, Mr. Witness, please
Monsieur
give a short
témoin.
Response
Veuillez
if you can.
Brèves,
we prefer
si
to have shorter responses.
Nous préférons recevoir des
Judge Samsrebut would have wanted to know how you convinced people to join with you. So
rejoindre.
Please be short because of time.
Bref. Car le temps presse.
Judge Samsarevut, I have another question for you. I would like you to clarify concerning the timing. I have heard your testimony and you stated that you could be able to mobilize 7,000 families at the time. Was it the time that coincided with the entry of the Vietnamese troops, or was it before that time?
Soldats vietnamiens, où était-ce avant?
It was before the Vietnamese troops came into the country, that is,
soldats vietnamiens viennent dans le pays le 7 janvier.
President Judge Millard, you now have the floor.
Madame la juge Millard, vous avez la parole.
Thank you.
Merci.
Mr. Witness, you told us that you saw
vous nous
trucks
avez vu que vous avez vu des
transporting Lon-Nol soldiers.
Des soldats de
Could
Lon-Nol.
You tell us how many trucks
Pouvez-vous
did you see?
Combien de camions vous avez vu? Réponse.
Answer. Your Honor, because of long time
Madame
ago,
juge,
because of my memory and because it happened a long time
défaut.
Ago, the trucks were more than 10 trucks.
Il n'y avait plus que 10 camions.
Did you see
Question.
Them pass just once?
Les
or did they return
fois,
to pick up more?
Pour récupérer d'autres personnes?
But
Réponse.
Answer. I witnessed truck being driven away two times
oui,
during the daytime and night time.
Une fois pendant la journée et une fois la nuit.
I witnessed the trucks being driven away during the daytime and then one more another time was
et une autre fois.
When the skies was going to
C'était
dark.
Au crépuscule.
I was staying in Tanyam's house, close to the road where the trucks were being driven away, and soldiers on the track were shouting, "Long live King,
vive
King Norodom
Sihanouk."
How many people would there be
Question.
On each truck?
Et combien de personnes y avait-il par camion?
Approximately.
Bon, une estimation.
But answer, I could not give my estimate. The trucks of
dire.
Which were covered with net
d'une bâche.
Tent consisted of 30 to 40 soldiers.
Il y avait peut-être 30 ou 40 personnes. Soldats.
Were they wearing uniforms?
Question. Portaient-ils l'uniforme?
But
Réponse.
Answer. They were in military gear.
Ils étaient en équipement militaire.
Some were with ranks
Certains
on their shoulders.
Avaient des galons à l'épaule.
And all of them were in the military uniform.
Et ils étaient tous en uniforme
with
militaire,
no arms.
Mais sans armes.
Since weapons had been thrown away at the place where they were got up onto the truck.
I understand. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Just one question, and please excuse. It's slightly repetitive to the question that was already asked by Judge Monicharia, but I didn't get your answer clearly. But so help me if I understand correctly.
Donc, aidez-moi à comprendre.
Are you aware or not
Savez-vous
of any policy
oui
whatsoever of what to do with Lon-Nol soldiers? Whether to
de Lon-Nol, à savoir
take care of them or whether to do anything else with them
faire autre chose,
including kill them. Any policy, general
toute
statement of what to do with Lonnol soldiers that would come from the conferences or from personal announcements or that you heard of in your in the course of your duties.
Réponse. I have never heard of. I have heard of Khmer Rouge policy, but I do not understand the policy fully.
Mais je n'ai
the
pas
policy was to
politiques.
Smash.
La politique visait à écraser.
All former imperialists.
Tous les anciens impérialistes.
And was to smash the former feudalists.
Les anciens féodaux.
And how did you hear of these policies, of this policy or policies?
Comment avez-vous entendu parler de ces
politiques? Answer in the meeting. I was close
réponse.
To the meeting's place.
Au cours de la réunion, j'étais tout près.
Who told you of them?
Question, qui vous a parlé d'eux, de ces politiques?
But I mean that. Answer.
Réponse.
No one told me. I hope I
personne
overheard.
Ne m'en a parlé. J'en ai simplement
the
entendu
policy,
parler.
And Tucker was the one Tucker who spoke about the policies
en a parlé
in the meeting.
Lors de la réunion.
The meeting was held in Chrap Krasang, Battambang.
La réunion a eu lieu à Chang Krasang, à Battambang.
When?
Answer, it was
question inaudible pour l'interprète.
It was nearly 1 month after the liberation.
C'était environ un mois après la libération.
Before he came to attend the conference
avant
in Phnom Penh.
À la conférence à Phnom Penh.
So after the liberation,
question,
but before the conference in Phnom Penh.
Avant la
was it
Phnom
before
Penh,
or after you saw the trucks?
Était-ce avant ou après que vous aviez vu les camions?
Answer. After I saw the
réponse.
Trucks transporting people, it was
après
after that
avoir
time.
Vu les camions pour transporter les gens, c'était
and
après
who was in attendance
question,
at this meeting?
Et qui a participé à cette réunion?
Anyone from the center? Anyone from the zone?
De la zone? Réponse.
Answer. Those who were in who were present in the meeting consisted of Tanyam, who
Tanyam,
presided over the meeting.
Qui a présidé la réunion. Tucker.
And as for the speakers, there were Tapait.
Quant aux personnes qui se sont exprimées, Asai, il y avait Tapet, Tassai,
Tavagne,
Tavagne,
Tatom,
Tatom,
Tahung,
Tahung,
Tasui,
Tasui,
and Tasu, chief of sectors.
Chef de secteur.
Was the policy
question.
Presented as the policy of Rohim
or
someone else's?
Ou bien la politique de quelqu'un d'autre?
It was the policy from the upper echelon.
Réponse, c'était de la politique de l'échelon
the policies
supérieur.
Ordered by upper echelon.
La politique qui émanait de l'échelon supérieur.
So All that you said about the meeting, you witnessed yourself and heard yourself. Is that correct?
Dont vous avez parlé à propos de cette réunion, vous l'avez vu et entendu, n'est-ce pas?
Or you heard it from other people?
Ou bien ce sont des gens qui vous en ont parlé.
Answer. I overheard the policy. I was not in the meeting itself.
The meeting was held in a
two-story wooden house. The meeting was taking place on the first floor, and I was down on the ground floor. I could overhear the statement about policies.
And by the upper echelon, whom did you understand?
Lorsque vous parlez de l'échelon supérieur, de qui voulez-vous parler?
But. Answer.
Réponse.
It was discussed by the people at the zone level, so the
les gens
upper
de la zone
echelon here refers to those who were in the
parce
center.
Je parle de l'échelon supérieur, je parle de l'échelon du centre.
Was there any particular question. Name mentioned?
Des noms particuliers ont-ils été mentionnés? Un nom en particulier?
But answer, no. Only
réponse,
the word
non.
Upper echelon was referred to.
Seul le terme échelon supérieur a été employé.
By Ruhim.
Question par Rosnim. Réponse.
This word was mentioned by Taker.
C'est Taker qui a mentionné ce terme.
And go on, please.
La juge, allez-y, poursuivez.
Answer. Taker was the speaker while Tanyum was in prison together with other cadres.
Was your impression that
question.
Those in the meeting were in agreement with this policy or not?
Answer.
Réponse.
2 days after the meeting.
2 jours après la réunion.
From what I heard, they
d'après ce que j'ai
said
entendu,
that they would advocate with the people in the center, not to.
Ils avaient prévu d'en discuter avec les gens du centre.
They would complain to the center that people should be allowed to return back
et de dire
to
que les gens
their
devaient
homes.
Être autorisés à rentrer chez eux.
Later on, the conference was taking place.
Ensuite, la conférence a eu lieu.
Which conference?
Question. De quelle conférence parlez-vous?
Answer. The conference that I accompanied him.
Je parle de la conférence à laquelle je l'ai accompagné.
Oh, so before people question. Were expressing, if I please correct me if
corrigez
I if
si
I understood
si
you wrong, that before this conference,
avant cette conférence,
some people expressed. Opinions or sentiments that the London soldiers should be allowed to go back to society. Is that correct? But then the policy was announced at the conference. Did I get it right, sir?
But. Answer.
Réponse.
The purpose of zone and sector leaders.
L'objectif des chefs de zone et de secteur
to spare lives of the former soldier, and they wanted people to go back and live in their respective houses. This was the sole intention of sectors and zone chiefs, and
they
also wanted the money to be in circulation.
Ils voulaient également que la monnaie soit en circulation.
Thank you, sir.
La juge, merci beaucoup, monsieur.
Oh, sorry, one more.
Excusez-moi, j'ai encore une question.
Have you ever heard about withdrawal from this policy?
Avez-vous jamais entendu parler du retrait de cette
politique? Was there any order that would rescind this policy subsequent to this meeting?
Suite à cette réunion.
Answer, I have never heard of it.
Réponse, non, je n'en ai jamais entendu parler.
Thank you.
La juge, merci.
President,
le
you may now proceed, Judge Yanarun. Judge Yanarun, thank you, Mr. President.
Mr. Witness,
I would like to ask you some questions.
J'aimerais vous poser quelques
Please
questions.
Give a short response if
Je
you can,
de bien vouloir être bref
since
dans
my
réponses,
questions are also short
car
as well.
Mes questions seront les plus
Without further ado,
aussi.
It is now 5 o'clock. I would like to know about Office 560. What is it?
J'aimerais que vous nous parliez du bureau 560. De quoi s'agissait-il exactement?
Answer. Office 560.
Réponse.
Changed its names from Office 20, from what I know.
Question.
Who was in charge of this office? Answer. It was under the zone authority.
Question.
What about Office H70? What is
Qu'en était-il du bureau 870? De quoi s'agissait-il?
Answer.
Réponse.
Office H70 was under responsibility of Pong.
Sous la responsabilité de Pong.
Question. And who was in charge of that Office H70?
Qui était responsable de ce bureau? Réponse.
Answer. I do not really know, but what I know is that Pong was the chief of that office, and that office was located in Phnom Penh. Question. From the period of 1975 to 1976, you were a messenger.
Vous étiez messager.
Did you ever carry messages from Office H60 to H70 often?
560 jusqu'au bureau 870, et ce régulièrement.
Answer. No, I never deliver any messages from Office 560. I only delivered messages from Ruhnim.
Je ne faisais qu'apporter
and
des messages
And I drove the messages personally from Ruhnim to Pong.
Je délivre ces messages personnellement à Pong.
Question. Did you hand deliver the messages from Ruhnim to Pong in person at Office 870?
À Pong, en personne, au bureau 870, est-ce exact?
Answer, yes.
Réponse,
I came to Phnom Penh to the office opposite the Royal Palace, and then I telephoned Pom to come to receive the messages. Question: on average, how many messages do you deliver to him?
À quelle fréquence lui apportez-vous des messages?
Per month.
Combien de fois par mois?
Answer.
Réponse.
After the office 8, office 20 were separated into other offices,
20, I delivered the messages j'ai apporté three times des messages trois fois
to him.
Je lui ai apporté des messages trois
question
fois. Question:
do you recall the dates that you took a group of soldiers
vous
into the forest?
De la date à laquelle vous avez emmené un groupe de soldats dans la forêt?
Answer: it happened in 1978.
C'était en 1978.
And it was between mid to end
c'était à partir
to late 1978, and I can recall the exact month or the day.
Je ne sais pas exactement quel mois c'était. Je me souviens pas
however,
de la date exacte.
However, I recall that the rice in the field was about to
cela
become
dit, je me souviens que le
ripe. It was fully grown.
Presque mûr dans les champs.
Question. By that time, was Ruhnim still zone chief?
À ce moment-là, Ruhnim était-il toujours chef de la zone?
Answer. After I had left, Ruhnim was still zone chief.
Après mon départ, il était toujours chef
question
de la zone.
Did question. Ruhnim ever assigned a group of soldiers to go and terminate your group? Answer: no, he did not.
Pour tuer votre groupe?
And
réponse: non.
I did not know whether he was aware of my of the existence of my group.
De l'existence
and
de
as
mon
I
groupe.
Said earlier, later on, he came to request for some
dit,
forces
suite,
from me, and I decided to
m'a
give him.
Force, et j'ai décidé de
question:
répondre.
You said that later on you told Ruhnim about your group.
Ensuite, vous avez parlé
about the
de
troop
votre
that you
groupe,
brought
Rosny,
along into the forest, and what was his
de
reaction?
Personne que vous aviez emmené dans la forêt, comment a-t-il réagi?
Answer: no, I did not tell him that
réponse:
I took a group of soldiers into the forest to rebel. But I told him that we would be like bandits because we didn't want to be arrested, and if he wanted to kill me, go ahead. I could even give him a gun to shoot me, and if he didn't decide to kill me by then there was no need for him to chase after me after I took those troops with me to be bandits. That's what I told him.
Nous serions considérés comme des bandits dans la forêt.
Thank you. I don't have any more questions.
Le juge, merci. Je n'ai plus de questions à poser.
Will you allow me, please, to ask one final question to the witness?
M'autorisez-vous à poser une dernière question au témoin?
Ma Somjin.
Mr. Witness, do you know why Ruhnim ordered the killing of Lonol soldiers so quickly after the liberation of Pursat and Battambang? Why not wait with killing them like Saupim did in the East Zone? He simply arrested these people and then released them. Why was it necessary to kill them so quickly?
A-t-il été nécessaire d'exécuter ces gens si rapidement?
I did not know the reason.
Réponse: je ne sais pas pour quelle raison.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Maître Kobe, merci, Monsieur le Président.
Tom.
Le Président.
President Judge Yasinghe, you have the floor.
Le juge Yasinghe a la parole.
Witness, Since we have gone beyond 5 o'clock, I do not wish to detain you any longer. I have two short questions for you. You said that you detailed 300 bodyguards for Rus' name's protection. Considering that he was a zonal secretary, why did he need your help and did he not have troops at his disposal?
N'avait-il pas de troupes à sa disposition lui-même?
But
réponse.
By that time, the soldiers under his command had all been arrested.
Les soldats qui étaient sous son commandement avaient tous été arrêtés à ce moment-là.
Okay, thank you. Just one
merci.
Other question.
J'aimerais vous poser une autre
you
question.
Asked him to join you in the forest
vous
where you had
4,000
troops at your command. However, he did not. Even considering the fact
Mais
that his arrest was impending, he did not join you. Can you just give an explanation why he did not join you in the forest where you were there with about 4,000 troops under your command?
The troops that
Réponse.
I brought along, actually he was not aware of the number. I don't know whether he did not believe me at the time or whether he already made up his mind.
S'il avait déjà pris sa décision
not to join me.
De ne pas me rejoindre.
But you requested
Question.
Him to join you, didn't
Mais
you?
Vous lui avez demandé de vous rejoindre, n'est-ce pas?
Before
Réponse.
I handed him 300 of my men,
Avant
I requested him to
hommes,
come along and to be our leader,
rejoindre,
to join our
dirigeant.
Resistance. But
je
he decided not
aide.
To go and he only
sought
300 men from me as his, for his
de
protection.
Lui confier 300 hommes pour assurer sa protection.
He was arrested
Question.
Soon after you, may,
Il
you
a été
invited him to join you,
peu
is that right?
Votre invitation à, le à vous rejoindre, n'est-ce pas?
But
it took place about 10 days after.
Cela a eu lieu 10
it could
jours
be between
environ.
10 days to a fortnight.
Entre 10 et 15 jours après.
Thank you, Mr. Thank
Merci
you very much.
Beaucoup, Monsieur
Sir.
Témoin. Merci.
President,
Le
if there is no more question.
Mr.
Witness,
Monsieur
the Chamber
témoin,
is grateful of your time and patience.
La Chambre vous remercie pour votre patience
and
et pour le temps que vous lui avez accordé.
Your testimony
Merci
before
beaucoup
the
d'être venu déposer
chamber,
devant la Chambre de la Cour suprême.
May now be excused from the courtroom.
Vous pouvez désormais disposer.
And the chamber would like to notify the defense counsel as well as the
co-adjutors
and the lead co-lawyers and other parties that the chamber will hold the next schedule per notification by the Supreme Court chamber, which will be issued in due course.
En temps voulu.
And this segment of the appeal proceedings is now adjourned. And
security
personnel, you are instructed to take the two
accused
back to the detention facility,
de
and the appeal proceedings are now adjourned.
L'audience est debout.